收到了。
我翻回去，有鬼神。
咩啊？攞多钱？
搞错，佢带住咁大把刀嘅。
明白。
情报话目标喺南边过紧嚟啊。
嗯，清楚。OK， 各单位准备，同我睇实佢。
你捉个 Wei Shen 先好啊。
He's early.
I'm not fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
只有都幾串喎。喂，有冇貨
？Yeah, you got the money?
喂，情報有邊？
咩啊？
有個碼頭警衛，佢由後面上緊嚟啊！
揾人截住佢啦！
冇可能，我哋呢度太遠啦，路。
細路唔好亂嚟啊！
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
Hey, what's going on? What's
going on? Who are you?
Ding Zhang. Wayou.
Calm, calm, my friend.
Are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
You're holding me. You know who I'm talking about?
Hey, don't let him go. Cut him off. I'm hurt.
Fucking hell!
Don't do it, man! Don't do it! Let's go! Let's go!
Come on! No! What's the next? Do you see anyone? I think they're after Wu! Crazy fuck! Shit! Run! Run! Stay with me! Come on, hurry up! They're on us! Come on, come on!
We are Hong Kong police.
Think back on Hong Kong. Please repeat! Please!
事必要你讲，除非你自己想讲，但系你所讲嘅嘢可能会用纸同笔记低，即系成为呈堂证供，你明白？
你今日冇课关咩事啊
？Hey man, I told you next week， 下个礼拜 ，OK？OK？
点解你同我讲埋呢啲嘢啊？
Wei Shen? It's Jackie from Old Prosperity, man.
Oh shit, Jackie, ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, Wei, man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old, but good to see you.
What the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
No, it was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha, well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a red pole too. And still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma.
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think. I trust that my men weren't too rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work. Use him to get close to Winston Chu. Do whatever it takes. Raymond here will be your handler. You'll report everything through him.
Our intel suggests that Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful gang...
Look, Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles. The lieutenants, like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei! Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Trias for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So Winston's a Red Pole now?
All this territory is Winston's. But Dog Eyes is pushing in.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild the paranoia.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, they didn't let him have a quick death. Made it real slow and painful. Jiumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Liu Kaidai, I'm going to give you a hug.
Leave him alone!
熬底就赢，打就企定。
I'm gonna call the cops。
哼，你同我含忍啦，呢度几捻时轮到你讲嘢啊
？Hey， you don't talk to
me like that。
Stop it。
Get off him. I don't care who you are. Let go of Jackie.
No,
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Kidding me? Yeah, all right. Come the fuck on. Come on.
I look nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie.
Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck. We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from old prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day. Wei's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old prosperity, huh? 點解我唔記得你嘅?
I've been on vacation.Jackie said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie Bughead.
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
You're going to get here, huh?
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dang Yatsang. I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Dan I sok to bao ga. Where's she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. 不好意思啊。So, 10 guys, huh? You feel this? They're just crazy.
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you?
Hey, Jackie, hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right, you want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Duke, see what he's got.
Great, that's all I fucking need.
So you're the tough guy that everyone's talking about. Hey, you think
you like
can
that?
Fight? I bet you fall at the first cut.
How about that?
Come on, Duke.
That all you got?
Easy on him.
You can get him.
You think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets real.
You gonna back down? Come on, fight back. Why don't you get out of here? Huh? You like that? How about that?
Hello, boys.
Shit. Hi, guys.
Hey! Hey, you got what done here?
Boss, we were just leaving. Tell her, huh?
And it was just getting interesting, too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls from Big Smiley?
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's your brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei. What the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei? I apologize. I'm really sorry your sister blew me.
The night market is mine, dog eyes. You got COI in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yeah, he has. He used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
This will be easy.
No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect.
Come on.
So you mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks! She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, but the hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. Once she started.
Oh, man! And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, wait! Boss, but when we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me. You were my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know? Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course! No problem! You need anything? Just come ask.
Hey, sexy man.
No, this is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's going to be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
You got to have meat.
Hey, you want to make some fishermen?
Real man.
Good ice cream.
Hey, you want to do the talking?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy. I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money, but Dog Eye won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while.
Over here, I think this guy's with Dog Eyes.
We work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back Troy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These troops are moving in on your territory. Come on, guys! Kick his ass!
Message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. That ain't gonna fly on our turf.
Hello?
Anyone under our protection.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us. You got an image to maintain. Only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
nothing you like.
Let's get back to Winston.
Hey, you got that little refreshment?
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
What's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of.
And you!
Don't fuck with me.
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. We should probably be gone before they get here.
You want tea? Hey, you got a little refreshment? I got good ice cream here.
Don't worry, Leia.
You make this yourself?
The new guy around?
You know who this way guy is?
Nothing. Say Matamola. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for why he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? I'd take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Hey, big man, you want some new clothes? Hey, all friends here.
You make it up for me tonight. We got a deal.
Huh? 我真係要咁做?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop!
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you!
Huh?
Dog Eyes gonna kill you!
Fuck Dog Eyes! Winston owns this area. You fuck with us, and you'll regret it.
Okay, okay. But please, make sure Dog Eyes doesn't kill me.
Fuck!
Hey, watch it!
Wei Sheng, I'm Inspector Tang. You have quite a rap sheet here. Multiple arrests in San Francisco, alleged ties to organized crime, and now you're here, enforcing for the Sun on Yi. You know, you don't have to throw your life away like this.
Your concern's really moving. Yeah, I appreciate that. I'm suddenly realizing I should have never dropped out of art school. I could have made it. I could have been a real somebody. Thank you for showing me the light, officer.
I want to give you a chance, Shen, but you have to work with me. Then maybe I can cut you a deal. Oh, Superintendent, I'm in the middle of an interrogation.
Inspector, there's been a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding, sir?
As your superior officer, I'm instructing you to release this man.
But sir, I have it on record that he's Sun on Yi.
I understand that.
I can't simply just cut him loose. I mean, you're asking me to release a criminal with known connections to the Triad. And not only is it against
protocol...
Well,
for God's sake, Tang, he's one of us.
What?
Jesus, Pendrew, let me get the door. There are a few badges outside who didn't hear you.
It's all right, Wei, we can trust her.
Trust her? I just met her.
Congratulations, Tang, so now you know. Maybe now we can make sure that we're helping Wei, not making his job harder than it already is,
Yeah, it doesn't seem like I have much of a choice.
No, you don't. Now see yourself out.
Permission to speak freely.
Denied. You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful. I can't bail you out like this again.
Sir,
I don't want to hear it. Just be careful.
American gangs and Asian ones don't compare to the Triads.
I don't like this cocky little fucker.
You need to be more careful, Wei. Much more careful.
Keep it together.